वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग मा आई एम योर नव्या टीचर यस्टरडे वी कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 3 माय बॉडी ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर वर्कबुक्स मा ईवीएस वर्कबुक टेक आउट योर ईवीएस वर्कबुक ओके ओपन द पेज नंबर 11 पेज नंबर 11 टेक आउट योर ईवीएस वर्कबुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 11 शैल वी एंटर इनटू आवर वर्कबुक ओके यस थर्ड लेसन माय बॉडी वी completed my body lesson shall we enter into our workbook yes my body body shall we recall it yes what are our three main body parts tell me what are our three main body parts yes our three main body parts are head trunk and limbs these are our three main body parts okay next one okay let's enter into the workbook ma open the page number 11 page number 11 he gives multiple choice questions ma first we see the multiple choice question open the page number 11 and enter into the multiple choice questions okay first one you see the three main parts of our body are three main main parts 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 of of you are our body body ARER the three main parts of our body are what are our three main body parts tell me ma what are our three main body parts tell me yes head 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 trunk 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 and trunk trunk and limbs 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 these are our three main body parts head trunk and limbs where is our head this is our head where is our trunk this is our trunk trunk contains shoulders chest and stomach next one limbs what are our limbs limbs tell me ma limbs means arms and legs are our limbs so the three main parts are head trunk and limbs so where is the head trunk and limbs first one you see ma a T R U N K trunk A R M S arms A N D and L E G S legs so trunk arms and legs are main parts no next one you see head trunk and limbs head head T R U N K trunk A N D and L I M B S limbs so head trunk and limbs are our three main body parts head trunk and limbs are our three main body parts so you have to write B in that box you have to write B is head trunk and limbs the three main parts of our body are head trunk and limbs so you have to write B next one you see ma which of these is not a part of the arm see WHICH which OF of THESE these IS is MOT not a PART part OF of THESE the ARM arm which of these is not a part of the arm see first one you see knee k n e e knee b fingers f I n g e r s fingers w r I s t wrist h a n d hand so what is not a part of the arm see ma fingers are the parts of the arm next one wrist also part of the arm and next one is hand also part of the arm so what is not part of the arm knee where is our knee here is our knee so this is not part of the arm so we have to write a second one is a so not part of the arm means knee is our limbs part okay so we have to write knee you have to write a in that box a means knee k n E knee. Next one you see ma fill in the blanks use the correct word from the brackets we have to fill this blank with the correct word he gives two words in this bracket so we have to choose the correct one and we have to fill this blank okay next one you see ma third one you see that is the middle part of the body which is the middle part of the body IS is THE the MIDDLE middle PART part OF of THE the BODY body is the middle part of the body head or trunk is the middle part of the body HEAD head TRUNK trunk so head is our upper most part of the body and trunk is middle part of the body. The trunk is middle part of the body. Trunk has shoulders, chest and stomach. So trunk is the middle part of the body. So you have to write trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk. Next one is Seema. Trunk or limbs are our arms and legs. So who call our arms and legs? Which part is called arms and legs? Tell me, ma. Yes, we call limbs. Limbs has our arms and legs. Limbs has our arms and legs. For example, you see this is a head. Okay, this is a head. And next one, next one is a trunk. Trunk means shoulders, chest and stomach. Next one is limbs. Limbs has arms and these are our arms and these are our legs. So limbs has arms and legs. So we have to write limbs. L-I-M-B-S. Limbs. First one, trunk. Trunk is a middle part of the body. T-R-U-N-K. Trunk. Next one, limbs has arms and legs. So L-I-M-B-S. Limbs. L-I-M-B-S. Limbs. Okay, is this finished, ma? Yes, we have to enter the next one. Fifth one, you see, ma? Fifth one. Fifth one, you see? Name any part, one part of the head. We have to write the head part. We have to write one head part. What are our head parts? Tell me. Head has eyes, nose, mouth, ears, okay, hair and neck. So these are the head parts. What did a head has contained? Tell me, ma. Head parts. Tell me head parts. Hair, eyes, forehead, nose, mouth, ears, neck. So these are our head parts. Okay, so we have to write one head part. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E-S, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E-S, eyes. He is asking only one part. Shall we write two parts also? Okay, N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E-S, eyes. So you have to write N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E-S, eyes. So these are the head parts. What are the head parts, ma? Tell me. Eyes, forehead, nose, ears, mouth, hair and neck. These are the head parts. Okay, so we have to write N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Okay, next one, you see, ma. Name the part of the body circle in the picture. He give one picture, you see. And he also circled one part. What is that part? He circled this part. So what is this part, ma? Tell me. What is this part? Elbow. Elbow. Okay. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. Okay. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. These are our elbows. Okay. These are our elbows. So this is a elbow. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. Okay. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. Okay, all of you turn the page, ma. First one, you see, name any part of the head. N-O-S-E, nose. E-Y-S, eyes. Okay, next one, you see, name the part of the body that circle in the picture. See the part. What is the picture that circle? Tell me, ma. This is a elbow. This is our elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. Okay. Turn the page, all of you. Turn the page, ma. Turn the page. Okay, you see. Look at the picture of the boy given below. Draw a circle to show where is his stomach. He gives a boy picture and he asking a circle the boy's stomach. Where is the boy's stomach? You have to circle there. Okay, he gives one boy picture, see, ma. Page number 12, he gives for 7th one. He gives one boy picture and we have to circle the boy's stomach. Where is the stomach? We have to circle. We have to circle the boy stomach. Okay. You see, where is the boy stomach? Tell me, ma. Where is my stomach? This is my stomach. So, where is boy stomach? Yes, here is a boy stomach. So, you have to circle the stomach. All of you look at the boy, ma. Look at the boy and circle the boy stomach. Okay, you have to circle the boy stomach. Okay. Circle here. Is this finished? Yes. Next one, you see, ma, circle the correct word. We have to, he gives the circle the correct words and we have to circle the correct answer. He gives three words and we have to circle the one word. Correct word we have to circle. Okay. Eighth one, you see, ma. Eighth one. Teeth or eyes or ears help us to chew the food. Which part is help us to chew food? Tell me. We bite the food with our teeth and we chew the food with our teeth. With our teeth. So we have to circle teeth. Where is the teeth, ma? T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. Or E-Y-E-S. Eyes. Or E-A-R-S. Ears. Help. H-E-L-P. Help. U-S. Us. T-O-2. C-H-E-W. Chew. F-O-O-D. Food. So, teeth help us to chew food. So, we have to write teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. Teeth help us to chew food. So, we have to write teeth. Which part is help us to chew the food, ma? Tell me. How to chew your food? If you buy a chocolate, how to bite a chocolate? How to chew your chocolate? Tell me. Yes, with the help of our teeth. Okay, so we have to write teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. Next one, you see, ma. Nose or mouth or neck helps us to eat and speak. Which part is help us to speak? Which part is help us to eat? Tell me. How can we eat? We eat with our mouth. We eat with our mouth. How can we speak? We speak with our mouth. So, mouth. We have to write mouth. N-O-S-E, nose. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. N-E-C-K, neck. Help. H-E-L-P, help. S, helps. Us. U-S, us. T-O-2, E-A-T, eat. A-N-D, and speak. S-P-E-A-K, speak. So, mouth helps us to eat and speak. How can we eat, ma? We eat with our mouth. We eat with our mouth. How can we speak? We speak with our mouth. We speak with our mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Okay, next one you see. Tenth one you see, ma. Trunk or head or mouth holds all our body parts together. Which parts hold our body parts together? Tell me, which parts hold our body parts together? Tell me, ma. Yes, trunk helps us to hold our body parts. Trunk helps us to hold our body parts. So, we have to write trunk. T-R-U-N-K, trunk. T-R-U-N-K, trunk. T-R-U-N-K, trunk. H-E-A-D, head. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Hold. H-O-L-D, hold. S, holds. A-L-L, all. O-U-R, our. B-O-D-Y, body. P-A-R-T-S, parts. Together. T-O-2. G-E-T-H-E-R, together. Okay, trunk holds our body parts together. So, we have to write trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk. Next one, you see, ma. Hands or legs or nails protect the tips of our fingers. Who protect our tips of fingers? For example, at the tip of the finger, what we have to see? We have to see the nail. So, the nail protect our finger, tips of the finger. These are our nails. So, all the nails are protect our tips of the finger. Tips of the finger. So, we have to write nails. N-A-I-L-S. Nails. N-A-I-L. Nail. S. Nails. Okay. So, these are our nails. Nails protect our tips of the fingers. It protect our fingers. Okay. So, we have to write nails. N-A-I-L-S. Nails. Okay. Next one. Turn the page, ma. Open the page number 13. Page number 13. Page number 13. Okay. Label the following parts of the body. We already discussed about this. He gives a boy and a girl pictures and we have to write the body parts. Okay, three main body parts we have to write. Okay, this is your homework, ma. You have to do this in your home. Okay, try in your textbook. Okay, try in your workbook only. Okay, so you have to write these parts. Okay, next one, you see, how do our hands help us? How do our hands help us? We have to write with our hands. We should write with our hands. And next one, we should eat. How should we take our food? We should take our food with our hands. And how should we carry our things? We should carry our things with hand. So hands help us to eat, write, and carry. Carry or hold. We have to write hold. So this one you have to write, ma. How should our hands help us? We should eat with our hands. How should we eat? How should we take our food? We should take our food with our hands. And how should we write? We should write with our hands. How should we hold things? With our hands. So we should hold our things with our hands. Question number 13, ma. So answer is, how should we write? How should our hands help us? We should eat. Next one, write. Our hands help us to eat, write, and hold. Okay, to eat, write, and hold. To eat, write, and hold. T-O-2-E-A-T, eat. W-R-I-T-E, write. H-O-L-D, hold. To eat, write, and hold. So this is an answer, ma. This is your homework. 12th one is your homework. Label the following parts of the body. You have to write three body parts, main parts. You have to write, okay? This is your homework. Page number 13. Question number 12. This is your homework, okay? Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye, ma.